welcome to Durbania. I'm Durbin, and I'm going to react to the third trailer for Wonder Woman. So let's do this together, starting right now.
The gods gave us many gifts. One day you'll know them all. This is where we keep them.
So
it's beautiful. Who would wield it?
Reminds me first Thor when he was a kid seeing Mjolnir as a kid. I'm not saying that's bad. I'm just saying.
You will train her harder than any Amazon before her.
5 times harder. 10 times harder.
Do the thing.
Never let your guard down. You expect the battle to be fair.
Until she is better than even you. But she must never know the truth about what she is.
What is this place? Who are you?
It is our sacred duty to defend the world.
Right. Whoever you are in more danger than you think.
Be careful, Diana.
If no one else will defend the world, then I must.
Welcome to jolly old London.
It's hideous.
Yeah, it's not for everybody.
Yeah! That's the Superman throwback.
Or maybe not.
Even some of this footage we've seen before just looks so slick.
Anything else you want to show me?
What are you?
I am Diana of Themyscira, daughter of Hippolyta. In the name of all that is good, your wrath upon this world is over.
Yep, that's not gonna work. Please put the sword down.
It doesn't go with the outfit at all.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, man. Okay, so I feel like there's not too much to add in discussing this because, you know, this is like the third trailer. So a lot of the footage we have seen, a lot of the footage that was new was really awesome. So here's just what I'm gonna say. This movie continues to look epic. I think the second trailer was probably my favorite trailer because, you know, that was the trailer that had more of that epic feel and vibe to it, but this one still had so much amazing stuff to it. The cinematography in this just looks amazing. The way they do the landscape of that land where Wonder Woman comes from, like, it just looks amazing. It looks fantastical. I mean, it's just that kind of way that I would picture that island of the Amazonians, or I forget what it's called. But the point is, like, that's just really cool. All that looked awesome. It looks like an epic origin story. So I don't know, DC, I have my fingers crossed for you. I really do, because this really does look exciting. I am super excited for Wonder Woman. So, I don't know. This trailer continues to get me more hyped for this movie. I'm excited about this movie. I am cautiously optimistic, but I am optimistic. How do you feel about Wonder Woman? What did you think of this trailer? Let me know in the comments. While you're there, hit that subscribe button. Become a Durbanian. Next to the subscribe button is that bell. Click the bell. Be notified the moment I drop any new videos. Like and share this video. I'm Durbin. Thank you for checking out Durbania. We'll be right back.